I am going to start with the second chapter of FEE, that is DC circuits. So, first of all, what is DC circuit? The closed path in which direct current passes is called DC circuit. First topic of this chapter is Ohm's law. According to Ohm's law, the current flowing between ends of the conductor is directly proportional to potential difference across ends of conductor provided the physical condition, that is temperature, remains constant. So, current is directly proportional to voltage, or we can say V over I is always constant. Here constant we are taking R, which is resistance. V over I is equal to R. If we are going to draw a graph between I and V, it will always be a straight line. So according to Ohm's law, the ratio of potential difference across any two points of a conductor and current flowing between them is always constant, and the constant is R. Next topic is resistances in series. The circuit in which conductors are connected end to end so that same current flows through each conductor, it is called a series circuit. So let's take an example of three resistors. Suppose three resistors R1, R2 and R3 are connected in series. What will happen? Voltage drops will be different in each resistor, and the same current will flow through these resistors. And V is the voltage source. So let R1, R2, R3 are connected in series. Current I will flow through a circuit. Voltage drop across resistor 1 will be V1 is equal to IR1. From where it has come? From Ohm's law. Voltage drop across resistor R2 will be V2 I into R2. Voltage drop across resistor R3 will be V3 I into R3.